touchdown Steelers, and a somersault to boot. He nails it all, even the dismount and the landing.
And this is David Johnson, 9 yards out of his own end zone. Out across the 20 to 25 and a 30. And Dan Johnson crosses midfield. He has the kick of the beat. And Johnson takes the opening kickoff for a touchdown. 108 yards for the rookie out of Northern Iowa, David Johnson. And how about that start for Arizona?
Gabbert picks up another first down with his feet. Still going. Gabbert will take it all the way into the end zone for a 49ers touchdown. 44 yards.
I just jinxed him. Doesn't matter, with or without a helmet, J.J. Watt will always put his fingerprints on the game.
Well, he is relentless. I mean, those feet never stop moving. He's a great leverage player that can bend and get underneath the big tackle.
Second, a first down.
Sharice Wright.
I don't know how you defend that right there, Charles.
I don't either.
Reese with six completions on this drive, being rushed. Hennessy through. And what a grab! Great effort by Watson.
Wildcat picked them out of the screen. It's Belt. Belt seeking space. Belt trying to go over the top. He fights to the goal line. He's in for the touchdown. At the gun. The Steelers win.
Mike Tomlin rang the bell in crunch time with a Wildcat off-tackle run right behind his Pro Bowl tight end, Heath Miller. And Le'Veon Bell did it all himself.
This year, shutting down at nine. Going deep and looking for a Smith, and he's got the ball! Touchdown! What a catch! 34-yard strike, he beat Acker and stayed in.
First down, Jonathan Stewart with a big hole. Ball comes out again, but the Panthers have it. It's Ed Dixon. He grabbed it in the air, and it's going to be a Panther touchdown.
How about that?
What a play for Carolina. And a first down running play to Frank Gore. Gore finds a running room with a great kick there. Stays on his feet, and Frank Gore will score.
Now the 43 of San Diego. Peterson, stiff arm, outside. Peterson. Adrian Peterson cutting to the clear. Peterson is gone. Touchdown, Vikings.
Make it. Roethlisberger under pressure. Gets out of it. Roethlisberger looking downfield, extending the play. Roethlisberger will throw. Cincinnati makes a play on the sideline. John Williams.
Hamstring injury. Cousins and the Redskins go back to work as Cousins fires downfield. What an adjustment by Deshaun Jackson. And he will take it all the way. 77 yards for Redskins touchdown. San Francisco has the ball back. First and 10 from their own 29-yard line. As Gallard goes deep for Torrey Smith, he makes the catch, and Smith wins the game for the San Francisco 49ers. 71 yards from Blaine Gabbert to Torrey Smith.
Second and 6. Blakeman, Manning, high throw, one-handed grab, Odell Beckham. Put it on the highlight reel, 22 yards for Beckham. Dalton throws, A.J. Green at the 50, Green off to the races, Green still going, A.J. Green at the 5, touchdown Cincinnati, 80 yards, what an answer by Dalton and the Bengals, wow,
oh, what a great,
how about that?
Green did look like a good catch, Flea Flicker.
Spectacular catch.
Rodgers, good protection now out to his right. To the end zone, caught for the touchdown, James Jones. What a throw, what a catch. And he is inbounds, secures it going to the ground. That will stand.
Going deep, jump ball, and somehow Sanders comes away with it over Darius Slay.
Good strike, screen pass to the wide receiver. It's Jones launching end zone. Touchdown, Cincinnati.
The Panthers have a third and 10. Here comes pressure, and they've gotten to him. The ball is out in the end zone, and it's recovered by Malik Jackson for the touchdown. It was Vaughn Miller with the strip sack, and
Jackson with the recovery.
Lewis launches and they go deep, and he is looking. What a catch made by Amendola with Roby on him. What a grab.
Andrea Peterson is loose.
See ya.
I don't think anybody will catch up to Adrian Peterson. It's a Viking touchdown of 80 yards.
That's it.
It's a touchdown, Alan Hearns. and Jacksonville has taken the lead.
And then rumble into the end zone. But the extra point is blocked. This is Anthony. He's all alone. This is worth points. Two of them for the Saints as they add to their lead.
Quarter in Nashville. Mariota across the middle. Caught by Green Beckham, still on his feet. Green Beckham, touchdown, Tennessee.
From the 17, looking for Megatron, and it's a touchdown. Right over Sam Shields.
91 yards. It away and it's going to be picked up at the 43-yard line.
And catch.
Micah Hyde. So Bridgewater, they were surrounding him. They had contacted him. Mike Neal comes in, flips it, and has it picked off.
All right, Al, remember your famous line? He did what?
Yeah.
Watch this catch.
Third and two. Palmer stepping up. He's going to go deep on third and two. And Floyd is there to make the catch. And he's out of bounds at the 1 yard line.
What a catch!
Carr throwing over the middle, incomplete, and is it intercepted? Picked off at midfield by Ty Bond Branch to the end zone. Yes, touchdown!
Toss, Anderson, he'll get it, and plenty more. CJ Anderson is going to go all the way, and the Denver Broncos win the game.
The long ball, the big strike, the jump ball. Cam Chancellor came down with it.
Pick.
They're going deep and they're looking for Carter, and he caught the ball on a ricochet. Beating Logan Ryan, Devin McCourty throws him out of bounds.
Second and 10, finds the pocket. Miller, what a grab for the touchdown by Zach Miller. One hand, snatched it out of the air. Chicago leads. Johnson cuts it back and is able to slip away from everybody. And look at this run. David Johnson ran through the entire Eagle defense. All the way
touchdown.
To the end zone. Yeah, the officials confer. He gets across the goal line. Wow.
Takes the snap. Blitz coming. There's Walker catching it at the 46 to the 50. Still running as he breaks the tackle. 45-40, 35-30, 25-20, 15-10, 5, end zone! Touchdown, Titans! Delaney Walker putting it on Patrick Chung! And the Titans get a 57-yard score.
Get some, 82.
Out to his right on first down. End zone and straight. Did he catch it? Touchdown!
Shotgun. Cousins. Airs it out. Chuck ball. McCain intercepted. Bryce McCain, what an effort.
Falcons football down three from their own two. Play fake. Ryan all kinds of time. Go deep. Julio Jones, he caught it. He was just trying to prevent an interception and he caught it.
Wow.
Another quick hitter. Ryan. Steelers. A video game like maneuver.
Over the nine. Palmer fires and it's down. The touchdown.
Get out of here.
Michael Floyd.
Oh my goodness.
How else do you describe this?
Sidestepping, stays on his feet. Ivory breaks another tackle. Chris Ivory, what a run! Touchdown, Jets! Spectacular, Chris Ivory, 31 yards. Tremendous effort.
Pressure put on, and a one-handed grab by Doug Baldwin. sensational catch.
That was awesome.
Just throw it up and give him a chance.
Blitz coming. Matthews. Palmer stepping away at first. Palmer extending the play.
Nobody there.
Crosses the field. Larry Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald is going to take it into Green Bay territory. Larry Fitzgerald inside the 30. The 20. Larry Fitzgerald is insane to the 4-yard line. One of the greatest postseason performers ever. Brown is the motion man. Flip to Fitzgerald, he scores! And the Cardinals win an amazing game.
And it throws Beckham, a diving catch, what a catch! Odell Beckham Jr. for Giants touchdown!
You have got to be kidding me. I mean, this guy does it almost on a weekly basis. This is unbelievable.
Receivers get part of that field.
Rodgers in trouble.
He's going to get there.
He turned 32 yesterday. Does he have a vintage moment in it?
In the end zone, it is caught for the win. Richard Rodgers with a walk-off touchdown. A game ender for the Packers.
As he tried to control it, make sure he didn't lose it. This is amazing acrobatic effort from behind.
I was so busy watching the route.
And a flip.
Does he keep control?
Yes.
They said Starks. They are going to bring pressure again. Rodgers is going to roll away. Throws it up in the air. Says a prayer.